Thank you for coming here. Do you often experience stress?
Yes.
What makes you get stressed? What about you?
Lecture.
What about you?
Presentation.
Yes, like got stressed a lot. What about you?
English.
Yes. As you know, we live in a competitive society. Sometimes we have some argument with family and friends and lovers. So we live in stress world. Do you know how to handle stress? Do you know?
Maybe.
What about you? Yes.
Oh,
what is your solution?
Exercise.
Exercise.
Yeah.
Great. What about you?
Yeah, I also love exercising.
Oh, okay. So many people don't know how to handle it. Stress happens every day and is considered normal. People usually get stressed because of school, work, relationships, even the TTC.
Oh.
I agree. You agree? Yeah. Positive stress is helpful, but too much stress is harmful because it causes persistent tiredness and depression and illnesses. Today's society is fast-paced, so many people are pressured at work and school. This is the workers' feeling from Monday to Sunday. Monday, they feel tired. On Tuesday, they feel healthy. And Wednesday, rage. On Thursday, confused. Because it's still half of week. And on Friday, they feel pleased. Like even. On Saturday, they feel happy. But on Sunday, they feel worried. Don't you feel sympathy? I usually feel worried on Sunday night. Because the day after, it is Monday. Some people spend their time reducing stress by exercising, like jogging, swimming, and doing yoga. And others may eat comfort food, especially women, and talk to friends, and go shopping, and drinking. What is the dog doing now?
Meditate.
What do you think?
Meditation?
Yeah, that's right. The goal is doing yoga and meditation. I have a special way to reduce my stress. It is yoga, like the dog. After graduating my high school, I got stressed a lot and couldn't sleep well because on entrance exam of university. Do you agree? Mm-hmm. At that time, I started yoga because my mother recommended. It was very hard for me because I didn't have any flexibility on my body. But however, a few weeks later, I felt comfortable and relaxed. These days, my mother also goes to the yoga studio because of her stress and shoulder discomfort. Now she enjoys doing yoga and restores the good attitude again. So, welcome to Yeonju's yoga class. Namaste. So I will introduce the world of the yoga. I'm sure it will be a special experience for you today. Before doing yoga, I want to ask you to do yoga together. So we are going to do four positions of basic yoga. Because stress makes our shoulder, legs, muscles strain. So these four positions, yoga is helpful to reduce stress on your body. So are you ready?
Yes.
So the first thing is Dandasana. Well, we are sitting on the chair, so we can do the first step. This basic sitting yoga when you watch TV. I usually do that. So first step, for ladies, tap your left heel as far as you can. Can I do alone? So for ladies without any shoes, tap your left heel as far as you can. And cross your right foot and place your left thigh. And now you can do and straighten up your body and
there's no enough space.
So put your hands on your knee and palms down. And close your eyes and breathe deeply. This is good for your mental stability. Open your eyes and move on the last pose. This is the Anjali Mudra. I have a story which is related to this yoga position. When I was a high school student and middle school student, my teacher said to me and my friend to do this yoga for, guess what? Do you know? What is that? My teacher or my teacher said to me, it is good for making a bigger breast. So me, I and my friend try to this yoga position every day. But it didn't work well. Actually, it is good for making a calm mind. So let's make a calm mind now. So put your hands in front of you and join your palm to elbow. When you breathe out, raise your whole arms as much as you can. And keep this position and keep breathing.
You can do more,
I think. More?
Yes.
Okay, I'll help you a little bit. Okay, that's it. And now, put your arms down slowly and relax it. So, it is good for mental comfortably, okay? If you feel uncomfortable on your shoulder, what do you usually do? Just sleep. And yeah. Exercise. What about you?
Just
Ronnie? it is good for relieve stress on your shoulder, and it is very effective. So first, comb the crown of your hair and head, starting from back to side with breath. So making a circle. So yes, let's do it. And keep slowly. After that, do it two more times, starting from the left, right side. Your arms out and raise your arms over your head. And keep this position and breathing continuously. It's Hindi. So, if you don't mind, please standing up in front of your seat and putting your shoes up. No, if you don't mind, we can. Oh, yes. yes. Come on, please. Watching them. So put your feet together and put your right toe on inside your left thigh. Could you do that? If you can. When you breathe in, put your hands together in front of you. And when you breathe out, raise your arms as much as you can over your head. Okay?
What?
And you have to keep this position.
Could you stop?
just memories. Please, your lifetime. Oh. We have to do one more time. So put your left sword on your left, right thigh. Okay.
Yes.
And when you breathe in, put your hands together. Mm-hmm. And then breathe when you breathe out, raise your arms over your head as much as you can.
As much as.
And keep this position and keep breathing. Now, open your arms and leg down slowly. Yes, please leg down. Thank you. Thank you for following up to me. So, until now, we did four positions of the basic yoga. So, how do you feel?
Yeah, it's feel nice.
Nice?
Yeah, feel nice.
So, what about you?
So good.
So, how amazing can doing simple yoga can change your mind and body? I have some two reasons. It's based on the science. The reason is the metabolism, because when we doing yoga, when we are doing yoga, we keep breathing. Breathing is very important in yoga because breathing can revitalize our body, so using oxygen. In addition, yoga can raise the heart rate and body circulation. As a result, some hormones which can reduce the bad substance in our body are activated because of metabolism is accelerated. The other reason is meditation. Which one do you think better, theta or beta?
Theta.
Yes. Beta wave is theta waves appear when we are angry and get stressed. It is very unstable situations and conditions. But on the other hand, theta waves appear when we are meditating. So, through doing yoga, we can get a theta waves, and then we can make a calm mind. So, it's gonna be a new year. So why don't you make a New Year's resolution, including doing yoga at least 3 times a week? Oh. So, four positions in your room. So, thank you.